Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you 5 amazing tips to speed up your Windows 11 PC or laptops. If you are experiencing slow performance, these tips will help you get your system running smoothly. So let's dive right in. First, let's tackle some quick fixes by monitoring your system resources in Task Manager and concentrate on CPU memory and disk usage to identify any intensive processes. Task Manager. CPU. CPU is okay. Memory, RAM memory, Microsoft Edge, and task. Disk. Microsoft OneDrive, and task. Perform a disk cleanup to remove unnecessary files and delete temporary files to free up space. Search disk cleanup. Enter. Check all. Clean up system file. Delete files. Windows R temp. Okay. Delete all. Control A. Delete. Do this. Skip. Close. %100 temp. Select all, control A. Delete. Do this, skip. Check for software conflicts by uninstalling any recently installed programs or updates that may be cause issues and removing unnecessary programs. Windows, install apps, uninstall cleanup, Clipchamp, Cortana uninstall. Uninstall feedback hub, Microsoft News uninstall, Power Automate Power uninstall, Solitaire uninstall. Sticky uninstall. Terminal uninstall. Windows updates. Go down. Updates history. uninstall updates, uninstall last updates. Optimize your system settings by switching to the high performance power plan in power and sleep settings to prioritize performance over energy efficiency. Search control panel. Large icon. Power option. Go down, high performance, change plan setting, never, change advanced power settings, cut zero. Internet, maximum performance, desktop, slideshow. Pass it, wireless, power saving, maximum performance, sleep. Disable, USB setting. Disable USB, PCI Express off, display, turn off display zero, okay, save change. Choose power button. When I press the sleep button, do nothing. Save change. Adjust visual effects by going to advanced system settings and selecting adjust for best performance. Windows, system. Advanced system settings, settings performance, adjust for best performance, show shadow under window instead of icon, use drop shadow for icon, desktop, okay. Tips number 3 is all about boosting your system speed. Increase your system speed and decrease Windows startup time by disabling unnecessary startup program from Task Manager. Task Manager. Startup apps. Disable all unnecessary apps. Click. Disable. Click. Disable. Enable storage sense to automatically free up disk space by deleting temporary files and emptying recycle bin. Window. Settings. System. storage, storage since automatic free up space, delete temporary files, set to on, close. Streamline background process by disabling unnecessary background apps from system settings. Windows, System, System, System Component, Dev Home, Advanced Option, Never, System Component, GitHub, Advanced Option, Never, System Component, Your Phone, Advanced Option, Never, System Component, Close. Disable non-essential services from services settings to fast boot times and reduce background activity. Windows R MS config, enter. Services tab. Hide all Microsoft services. Uncheck all. Apply. Okay. Restart. Use task scheduler to disable unnecessary scheduled tasks. Search task schedule. Open Microsoft Edge. Disable Microsoft Edge update task machine. Disable. Disable all running tasks. Regular maintenance is a key to keeping your system healthy by checking for updates in update security settings and install Windows updates. Windows settings, Windows update. Check for updates. Install all. You are up to date. Close. Perform regular malware scan using reliable antivirus software to detect and remove any malware that could slow down your system. Microsoft Security Virus Scan option. Full scan. Scan now. No current threats, 3 threats found, close. And there you have it, 5 simple yet effective steps to speed up your Windows 11 PC or laptops. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.